Hello everybody, my name is Evert Berger and welcome to my case of the day. Today's patient presented with discolored canines and she wanted to veneer them so it looks like the rest of the crown. What I did for her was make temporary composite veneers and ask her to go home to make sure she's happy with the shape and the form of the teeth. There you can see the temporary veneers looks quite good and she was happy to continue with treatment. We duplicated those veneers onto the Cerec machine and started prepping for the real veneers. We scanned, designed and milled the veneers. I gave it the final polishing and then we placed the veneers. So there you can see the before and the after. Well, thanks for watching today's case of the day. For more information, please check out jobedentalstudio.co.za.